Let's see. It has to be optimistic. All right. What makes life worth living? That's a very good question. There are certain moments in life that are worthwhile. Like what? Groucho Marx, for one thing. Willie Mays. The second movement of the Jupiter Symphony. Louis Armstrong's recording of Potato Head Blues. Swedish movies, naturally. Sentimental Education by Flaubert. Marlon Brando, Frank Sinatra. Those incredible Apples and Pears by Cézanne. The Crabs at Sam Woe's. Tracy's Face.
What are you doing here?
I ran. Wait, where are you going?
Florida.
You mean you're going to Florida now? What do you mean? If I got here 2 minutes later, you'd be going to Florida? I better get right to the point. I don't think you ought to go. I made a very big mistake. I'd prefer it if you didn't.
Oh, Isaac.
I mean, it looks bad. But are you singing? Are you going to anyone?
No.
Do you still love me or what?
Jesus, you pop up. You don't call me and then you suddenly reappear? Well, what happened to that girl you met?
I don't see her anymore. It's over. What do you want? Just would prefer it if you... I don't think you ought to go to Florida.
Well, I have to go. All the plans have been made. All the arrangements. My kids are down there right now looking for a place for me to live.
But don't you still love me?
Do you still love me?
Of course I do. This is what this is all about.
Well, guess what? I turned 68 the other day.
Did you?
I'm old, but I'm still living.
You're not so old. You know, you can still move around, and in some countries you would. Hey, you look good.
You really hurt me.
I didn't mean to. I just was. I was just in a. I was thinking about things differently then.
We can always visit each other.
You're really gonna go?
We've gone this long. I mean, what's the distance if we really love each other?
don't be so naive. Florida's really far away. I mean, there are swamps and alligators, and you're gonna be on the beach all day, and you're gonna be playing bocce ball, and you're gonna have lunch with widowers, and you know, attachments are gonna form, and they change, and Florida's a long way away.
Well, don't you want me to have that experience? I mean, a while ago you made a very convincing case. I've been here my whole life.
I do, but you know, you people and things and they change, and I just don't want the things I love about you to change.
I've got to catch a plane.
Don't go. You don't have to go.
Look, Florida's not that far away. Not everybody gets corrupted. You gotta have a little faith in people.
Start here again. Start here.